A man deputies call a career criminal is arrested in Manatee County after they say he broke into a woman's home in broad daylight. Reports from the Sheriff's Department say the victim returned to her house in the 200 block of 65th Avenue Drive West to find a guy she didn't know inside her house. He ran when she saw him. Well, deputies say they found the suspect, 21-year-old Braxton Pearson, who they say is known to commit daytime burglaries like this.